What's up, guys? Just gonna head to Cars and Coffee this morning, see what's going on. It's a little cold, but yeah, let's go see what's going on. So we're back from Cars and Coffee. It was a great time. The cold really got to me after a while, so I had to leave kind of early. But as much as I would like to sleep right now, I gotta start packing and I go home. Okay, so we're about halfway home. I keep forgetting to pull the camera out and actually vlog stuff. I'm not really used to it anymore, I guess. But yeah, about halfway there. Stop to pee. So let's keep going. So guys, I'm gonna end the video here. It's kind of late and I'm ready for bed, but I just wanted to say how awesome I think Cars and Coffee is. I know I probably should have said it sooner in the video, but it's great that everybody can get together, like, from different car scenes and all that kind of stuff, and talk, and there's not really a whole lot of hate, like Mustang guys hating on Hondas and that kind of thing. Like, I know that's pretty common in the car world, but Cars and Coffee is a place where everybody gets together and just talks about cars. That's pretty great. I mean, but yeah, guys, I have some cool content coming for y'all this week. My first install video is coming up soon, so that's gonna be cool. And I'm probably gonna do a review of the Mustang this week. That's not too set in stone yet, but hopefully. I hope everybody has a good day. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.